Welcome back to TenorShare, everyone. iPhone black screen has been an annoying issue for iPhone user for a long time. Once people meet this issue, most of people don't know how to fix it. iPhone black screen could be caused by several reasons. First one is hardware damage or hardware aging. Hardware damage could happen when you drop your iPhone on the floor, when your iPhone drop into water, or when your iPhone overheat. If it is overheat, all you need to do is wait till it cooled down. The other situations, all you can do is look for Apple support. Second one is software issue. It could be your iPhone iOS system went wrong for no reason. Also could be caused by some unsafe apps installed on your iPhone. Luckily, if it is caused by software issue, it can be fixed. Now let me show you how. Let's go. Method 1. Fix iPhone black screen with force restart. You should force restart your iPhone when there is a bug happen on your iPhone. For iPhone 6 and older models, press and hold both the power button and the home button at the same time. Wait until the Apple logo appears. Then you had completed the force restart. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus models, press and hold both the volume down and power button at the same time. Wait until the Apple logo appears. Then you had completed the force restart. For iPhone 8 and later models, press volume up and quickly press volume down, then press and hold the power button. Wait until the Apple logo appears. Then you had completed the force restart. If everything goes right, your iPhone should be normal again. If it didn't work, it is your iPhone iOS system went wrong. It needs to be repair or update. Follow next method. Method 2, fix iPhone black screen with ReiBoot, no data loss. This is an iOS system repair tool. It can fix more than 150 plus iOS issues. So it can fix iPhone black screen issue. Go check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, connect your iPhone to a PC. Then open ReiBoot. If ReiBoot has not detected your iPhone, then you need to put it in recovery mode. Press volume up and quickly press volume down, then press and hold the power button. Wait until the recovery mode screen shows up, then ReiBoot should be able to detect your iPhone. Then click the green start button. Choose standard repair. Here will require to download the match firmware to repair your iPhone. Just click it. The download won't be long, depending on your network condition. Once finished download, click start standard repair. The repair process will take a while. Relax and be patient. It will be done soon. Then you can see my iPhone is back to its normal state again. I can access it without any problem. The black screen issue is fixed. And all my data are still there. Go try it. If you would like to use iTunes or Finder, follow next method. Method 3. Fix iPhone black screen with iTunes or Finder. To fix iPhone black screen issue with iTunes or Finder, you need to put iPhone in recovery mode first. Open iTunes or Finder on your PC or Mac and then connect your iPhone to it. Press the volume up and the volume down button, then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the recovery mode screen shows up. If your iPhone didn't show the support interface, just go check iTunes. You should see iTunes pop up a window. Choose update here. Wait for the iTunes download complete, and it will start to update your iPhone. The process will take a long time. Wait for it. Then you can see my iPhone is back to its normal state, but I do meet a failed situation before. So, for data safety, still recommend method 1 and 2. Okay, that's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.